I am here on Mount Shasta. We are about 8,700 feet up, and hopefully, I don't know where we are going. Hopefully, we're going to go at about 10,000 feet, stay there, and then we're going to summit, and it's going to be an awesome. And I have a wonderful, that's Mount Shasta right there. Up there, okay. This is my amazing coach, Mr. Tim. Thank you for being such a wonderful teacher and trainer.
No problem.
Absolutely. It's, you know, as much as it is about our own effort, it's about being the coach. And getting a good coach is very hard, very difficult. I learned it through several mistakes in my life. You know, it's always about the teacher. Yeah. And you never get a good teacher unless you are ready anyway.
Right.
So, lesson taught to me. So, what's that mountain right there, Tim? On the other side. We are at that level right now.
That's Mount Eddy.
Mount Eddy.
Right, just across the I-5 from Shasta City.
Okay.
The mountain range out there in the background with the snow is that's the Trinity Alps.
Trinity Alps.
And that's, if you keep going, you go to the Pacific Ocean there.
I know that you have been training for 8-10 years, whatever the time frame. Is there one message you want to give out to people who are aspiring to hike up mountains, climb, you know, become mountaineers? What would be your suggestion?
Don't be afraid to fail.
Wow. Okay. So this is my second attempt on Shasta. I failed first time.
Yeah. Failure is part of life. Yeah. You just don't be afraid to fail, learn, and then keep going.
Amazing.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.
You know who said that? I learned that from?
Oh.
Michael Jordan said that.
Michael Jordan.
Yeah.
Yeah. Amazing.
Yeah. If you're afraid to fail, you're never going to fail. You're never going to see if you could have succeeded.
Exactly. You have to take the shot. I think what he said was, you miss 100% of the shots that you don't take.
Exactly.
Yeah, Michael Jordan. Well, thank you. It's going to be even. We have just started. We have a lot more to cover.
Yeah, we got to get going.
Okay, so we got to get going. That's a coach. He tells you, you move. Okay. Sign up. You know, and then I'll call you, and we will talk about where is my next expedition, and you get to join me, and you want to have fun time, okay? Hopefully, I'm the camera. If not, it doesn't matter. Still, you are listening to my voice. Okay, Srini Saripalli, wishing you all the best. Even if you're coming to the workshop, it's going to be amazing. It's going to be very intense. So get ready for a ride of your life. Thank you.